So many hours.
Eckert, you're gonna have to let me out, brother.
I hear you. We're here.
We're here.
We're here.
Be
day one, I guess, the trip begins.
Club drone.
You're doing, cause I'm about to ruin the image and the style that you're used to. I look funny, but yo, I'm making money, see? So yo, world, I hope you're ready for me. Now gather round, I'm the new fool in town, and my sound's laid down by the underground. I drink a bottle of Hennessy you got on your shelf, so just let me introduce myself. My name is Humpty, pronounced with the umpty. Yo, ladies, oh, how I like to funk thee. And all the rappers in the top 10,
hair came off of my knee.
And just like Humpty Dumpty, you're gonna fall when the stereos pump me. I like to rhyme, I like my beat funky, I'm spunky. I like my oatmeal lumpy, I'm sick with this. Straight gangster Mac, but sometimes I get ridiculous. I'll eat up all your crackers and your licorice. Oh, yo, fat girl, come here, are you ticklish? Yeah, I called you fat, look at me, I'm skinny. It never stopped me from getting busy, I'm a freak. I like the girls with the boom, I once got busy in a bathroom, I'm crazy. Allow me to amaze thee. They say I'm ugly, but it just don't faze me. I'm still getting in the and I even got my own dance.
The Humpty Dance is your chance to do the hump.
Come on,
do the Humpty Hump.
Come on,
do the Humpty Hump.
Check me out, y'all.
Do the Humpty Hump.
Just watch me do the Humpty Hump.
Yeah.
Do you know what I'm doing?
Do the Humpty Hump.
People say you're Humpty, you're really funny looking. That's alright, cause I get things cooking. You stare, you glare, you constantly try to compare me, but you can't get near me. I'm giving more C and on the floor B, all the girls, they adore me. Oh yes, ladies, I'm really being sincere, cause in this I'm a Humpty nose will tickle your my nose is big. I'm not ashamed, big like a pickle. I'm still getting paid, I get by the ladies, you know I'm in charge. Both how I'm living and my nose is large. I get stupid, I shoot an arrow like Cupid. I use a word that don't mean nothing, like Luke did. I sang on Do What You Like, and if you missed it, I'm the one who said, just grab them in the biscuits. Also told you that I like to bite. Well, yeah, I guess it's obvious, I also like to write. All you had to do is give Humpty a chance, and now I'm gonna do my dance.
The Humpty Dance is your chance to do the hump.
Come on.
Do the Humpty Hump,
sexy baby. Everybody, come on and do the Humpty Hump. Oh, do you know what we're doing? We're doing the Humpty Hump, y'all.
Do the Humpty Hump.
Watch me do the Humpty Hump. Ah, yeah, that's the break, y'all. Look at that bass groove right here. Ah, yeah. Now that I told y'all a little bit about myself, let me tell you a little bit about this dance. It's real easy to do. Check it out. First I lift to the side like my leg was broken. Shaking and twitching kinda like I was smoking. Crazy, whack, funky. People say you look like MC Hammer on crack, Humpty. That's alright, cause my body's in motion. It's supposed to look like a fit or a commotion. Anyone can play this game. This is my dance, y'all. Humpty Hump's my name. No two people will do it the same. You got it down when you appear to be in pain. Humping, funking, jumping, gig around, shaking your rump. And when the doo-doo chump punk points a finger like a stunt, tell him step off, I'm doing the hump.
The Humpty Dance is your chance to do the hump.
Everybody,
do me, baby.
I do the Humpty Hump.
Come on, I do the Humpty Hump.
You should sponsor him. Glenn.
Somebody should.
Yeah.
not worth it at all.
That's what we get.
Iced tea.
F and A, I'm not gonna drink pop. It's like 87 degrees out. I'm retarded.
Yeah!
your mouth, you are.
I think I backed away.
Oh my goodness.
Ice cream! Ice cream! All right.
Ooh, pinata.
Got it. Tim.
Andy.
That's mine.
We're on a trip. On a trip. On a mother effing trip.
I just knocked my glasses off in the middle of that, too. That's a good one.
Sometimes this park sucks because there'll be like a bunch of little children like with razor scooters.
Never too wet, Joe.
Crazy wolf person.
Hold on, three more tries.
Spot? Oh, my bad.
Yeah, barrel full of powder, ship full of tea. Close about an hour, bringing sick to the seas. Bellies full of barter, thick with the D's. Once they hit the harbor, it's a wick and a breeze. There goes another one, right out from under them. Different seashore, same 30 store. There goes another one, right out from under them. Worldwide mining town, steal it up, sell it down. And not too long ago, mom and pop owned the shop. Prognosis, progress, I owns the block. Here to sell them salvation, an elevation sword. A signal disorder in celebration, Florida. They got the medicine to fix your mood. Take and learn the microphones and eat that Cisco food. You crave the arrogance, the rich folk ooze. Take life, waste life, just to get those jewels.
Heads will roll. Look back for life, recite that on this hole. Keep with the goals, rehearse for the 11.
It'll be arrow after bullet after sunflower.
Heads will roll. Look back for life, recite that on this hole. Keep with the goals, rehearse for the 11.
It'll be barrel after barrel after barrel after barrel after barrel.
Hey, what's up? How much,
Dan, what you got there?
You got a shot right at your freaking camo. Hey, how are you? Are you offended?
Coming in hot.
I didn't say I wouldn't bring him out today.
Hold on. Jake. Tomorrow we're heading to Fort Collins area, so.
Really?
Windsor. I'm starting off at Windsor Park.
Serious?
Well, you might as well hit up the high school.
Yeah, okay, cool. Alright, yeah, because I was supposed to lunch this chick, but she didn't hit me back, so that'd be perfect. Windsor Park, we'd maybe hit up Windsor High.
Yep.
Maybe go to Fort Collins. College, yeah. Alright, cool. Oh, yeah.
Yo, top of the crown.
Ender.
Get on the nose.
Oh, we tried.
I was more of a spectator.
The down nose a little aggressive, kind of scary.
Every day has been the same old thing on my block. You either working or you slanging cocaine on my block. You had to hustle, cause that's how we was raised on my block. And you stayed on your hop until you made you were not on my block. To hang out was the thing back then. And even when you left out, you came back in to my block from Hollywood.
Pizza butter jelly time, pizza butter jelly time.
Did you get it? Oh, I got it. Pizza butter jelly time.
Like, if you open it before it's unlocked, the car alarm will go off.
Well, I tried to open it, the car alarm didn't go off. So maybe I didn't lock it right or
we'll
something.
We'll see that deck, man.
Bam, no one fooled, baby.
I'll look into it.
It's a classic. All right. Dude, you know this old guy playing basketball? He's sick.
Yeah.
This guy killed it.
He's like probably 4 to 5.
Yeah, he's got some mad skill.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Sick that shit is.
I think today's Metal Monday.
What was the comment made? Oh! Sick!
I really want to go play in the home.
Dude, you need to freaking break some ankles and knees by giving some.
Okay, it's not high.
Dan, you gotta go in the back.
Dude, why?
He already did the middle seat.
Oh, dude, that's fine.
Sorry.
No, I thought
my board together. No. Go ahead, I'll go this back.
Hey,
whose board is this?
Oh, there you go, bro.
Hello.
Let's put this down here.
We really did it, guys. Thank We're you. Here.
We're here.
Oh,
we're here like Steve Young.
Leave it at that. Or when people say fakey full cap, it's like
fakey full cap.
Yeah, I say that. That's it. Woo! Fakey
grind.
Switch
Nolly. Okay, let's go.
Damn, you're a fish.
Yeah. Snacks anyone?
Matt, we're on a trip.
We're on a trip. My ankle freaking hurts.
Woo!
Freaking perfect.
Daniel's
still a little off.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date, but a year to make love, she wanted you to wait? Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short miniskirt. I just got on stage dripping pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah, blah, blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no, I don't. I only have a friend. Come on, I'm not even going for it. This is what I'm going to say.
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, Granny, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
Work for it at this time. I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about a girl named blah 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 that adore me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we can build a relationship or some understanding how it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I called her, it seemed something was brewing. I called her room, a guy picked up, and then I called her again. I said, yo, who is that? Oh, he's just a friend. Don't give me that. Don't even give me that. You busted. college on a surprise visit to see my girls. I was so exquisite. It was a school day. I know she was
Tony Hawk and Andy Mack into his ass.
The school year. I went to a gate to ask where was the dorm. This guy made me fill out a visitor's form. He told me where it was, and I was on my way to see my baby doll. I was happy to say. I arrived in front of the dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is door 3? They showed me where it was. For such an event.
Hey guys.
Hey Joe.
What's up? Joseph from my senior high.
What?
The dude was a little freaked out by
what you asked for, like, a sack.
He's like, why is the door open? What?
Are you kidding me?
Someone did it.
You freaking idiots.
Not me. I came out Joe's way.
Yeah, my scratch. It's, you have to go online. But everyone's a winner.
You have to go online to scratch it?
No.
Dude, that is freaking
when you scratch it, then you go online.
Here, I'll hold that, Diddy.
Everyone's a winner.
Everyone has AIDS.
Ooh, I have a good feeling about that one.
Yeah? What's your number combination?
AAS for year to date 82.
I'm gonna punch it in myself now that I have your number.
Yeah, there's that too.
Killed the sash, bra.
Good job.
I want to skate this so bad. Like, it'd be so fun to do, like, a big 5-0
like,
fake.
Flip stuff, like, on it and stuff. You can do stuff.
Yeah, it'd be really fun.
It's cute old guy stuff, you know?
I handled that pretty well. I just didn't like the way they skated. Oh, shit.
Got one. Killing it.
Backpack off my back. So good. Down the hatch.
We can take it by the rebel and submission that we want and surrender that we need.
missed the part of the ledge you're supposed to skate.
You know the worst part about that?
You didn't get it?
I didn't get it.
Just call on me, brother, when you need a
got it to lean on. I just might have a problem that you understand. We all need somebody to lean on. If there is a low, you have to bear that you can't carry. I'm right up the road. I'll share your load if you just call.
There's a village hidden deep in the valley, among the pine trees half forlorn. And there on a sunny morning, little Jimmy Brown was born.
Boom, boom, boom.
All the chapel bells were ringing in the little valley town.
Hit that wall with some speed, you know, like.
And the song that they were singing was for baby Jimmy Brown. Then the little congregation, pray for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, bless this hour of meditation, guide him with eternal love. There's a village hidden deep in the valley, beneath the mountains high above. And then, 20 years thereafter, Jimmy was to meet his love. All the chapel bells were ringing.
Yeah, Dan.
It was a great day in his life.
I like it.
Cause the songs that they were singing was for yes. Jimmy and his wife. Then the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, bless, O Lord, this celebration. May their lives
bloody
be
mess.
Filled with love. Soul went its way to heaven.
Yeah,
Jimmy Brown had passed away. Just a lonely bell was ringing in the little valley town. 'Twas farewell that it was singing to our good old Jimmy Brown. And the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, may his soul find the salvation of thy great eternal love.
Thanks for having us.
That's a wrap on